hey guys, so we got a new exercise to do today, split squats. This is single leg strength training stuff that we're going to do. So I have something set up, like you're going to need basically a bench or a box. You can probably use the box that you guys have been jumping on for this. What I'm going to do is I want you guys to be lining yourselves up with the bench like this, facing away, and you're going to take 3 steps away. So this is step number 1, step number 2, and then this is your 3rd step. So I'm working here on my left leg. I'm going to reach this foot back and rest the top of my foot on the bench like that, okay? So in the start position, I should be pretty tall, my shoulders right over my hips, and I'm basically doing a one-legged squat down to the ground until my knee touches the weight of this foot, or the weight that I'm perceiving is in kind of the heel of my foot. So I'm not pressing on the ball of my foot, my heel is definitely staying on the ground. I'm trying to stay nice and tall every rep. So it's down, weight in the heel of this leg, touch that knee, and right back up. And I'm purposely going down slowly. I'm prescribing you guys a tempo of 3 down, up fast, and then pausing for 1 second at the top. So we're gonna go 3 seconds down, 1, 2, 3, touch up, reset myself, down, 1, 2, 3, up. I wrote down 8 reps, so I want you guys doing 8 reps per leg. And then really quickly, the way we would add some intensity to this, if you guys are managing this well with your body weight, these are pretty strenuous on the hips and the glutes, but if you want to add a little bit more, you can grab a dumbbell, and if I'm doing my split squat on my left leg, I'll go ahead and put this in my right hand. If I just have one, I'm doing the same movement, so you can hold it in the off hand. If you have two, that works just as fine. It works well too.
Anything you have to be careful about, your knee alignment or anything?
Yeah, so the other thing, so maybe from this angle you want to see a few reps. When I go down, I'm focusing on making sure that my knee stays in line with my toes, if not a little bit outside, not inside like this. And then the other thing is I want to keep my chest really tall, not swaying side to side or back and forth. I think that's it for the split squat, guys.